Hello viewers, today I'm going to do a short video on what is a successor and what is a predecessor. So first we'll do the successor thing. To find the successor of a number, or what is a successor here? So successor is a number which is one more than the number. So suppose you need to find out the successor of 79. So successor of 79 will be 79 plus 1, which is 80. One more example we'll take to find the successor of 101. So successor of 101 will be 101 plus 1. At any time, if it is given to find the successor of any number, you need to just add plus 1. Okay. Now we'll find the predecessor. Suppose predecessor is always 1 less than the number. So if you are asked to find the predecessor of 79, it will be 79 minus 1, which is 78. Similarly, if you are asked to find the predecessor of 101, so it will be 101 minus 1, which is 100. So in this way, we can find the successor and predecessor of any numbers. Successor means it is more plus 1 more than the number, and predecessor means it is 1 less than the number. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like my videos.